Hey guys, it's me, Crusader. Just coming on quick before the start of this episode. Possibly, I need to, my TV is being a real piece of crap, so I might not be able to record for a bit after this series finishes, because I'm going to try to push through the, I'm going to finish the Walking Dead series, but after that, I'm not going to be able to record for a bit unless the problem goes away. We're going to have the TV checked out, and if it doesn't work, then I don't know what to say. I might switch to PC gaming if I can figure out how to record the freaking PC. I think you need software for that. And, yeah. Anyway. Sorry to interrupt. Enjoy the video. Hey guys, Crusader Gamer, and welcome back to, I think this is part 6, or part 5, of Walking Dead Season 2. Last time we ran into Carver, and he kidnapped us. Also, we lost Walt, and yeah. Alright, so what happened was we had just gotten reunited with Kenny and a person named Sari, I don't know. But, yeah, we got kidnapped and we're sent back to Carver, so let's see what happens if this damn game would load. PS4, don't, are you screwing with me?
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Thank you.
Who do you think did this?
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do? What's the most important thing in this world?
Family. Oh yeah, we met Bonnie the Clint's rabbit family. From Five Nights at Freddy's.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
Yeah, those two do not like each other. I'll explain in a minute.
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety!
Go to hell, you fuck!
Well, he's dead, yeah.
We're going home. As a family.
Yeah, I the only reason I got caught is because I needed to save Carlos and Alvin, because I don't want them dead. I want to keep them alive for as long as I can. Unless there's a point where I have no choice, but unless they die eventually. Okay. Butterfly? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. Okay, good. It didn't
do
anything.
You have a gun over there?
Yeah, 1 second. Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here.
No shit.
I know they made you. It's still nice that you came.
We're friends. Friends look out for one another.
Yeah.
We are, aren't we? Well, if you need to pee, let me know. I'll keep lookout for you, too.
Okay.
Okay, that's awkward. I love this game so much.
Everything come out all right, girls?
Oh, that's a weird question.
Troy, get them tied up.
Will do.
Okay, he sounds
like
he's
on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that? Where's your manners?
I know.
Can I?
No, stop!
Yeah, that was a terrible idea.
You don't want to test me, girl. I'll pass every time.
Try me. I will kill you later.
Leave her alone!
Hit me, I will get my daddy on you.
Tie her up and throw her in with the rest of them.
I trusted her. I trusted Bonnie. Although,
I
I don't like Carver. What? No one likes Carver.
Ian.
What am I gonna do? Run? You're gonna shoot a little girl? Okay.
Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you? Hey! Did he hurt you? Hey! Hey!
No, it wasn't me. It wasn't that dude. It was Carver. But we are on episode 3 of 5 already in the game. But I think I've done like almost 6 episodes already, so... Also, season 3's been confirmed. Of this series, season 3, I'm gonna play, then... No, I'll play season 1, then I'll play season 3. Carlos, you owe me so much. I saved you and your little girl. Kenny!
Okay. Alright, we gotta do something. Come on, anyone got anything sharp? Anything? We need to get these bindings off.
Hey, I have nothing.
Clint, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
My wit.
What the hell is wrong with you people?
Like
we
what?
Gotta get out of here.
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp. Anything that can help. A fucking... I don't know.
My
anything.
Wit.
We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about that.
Sit down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
What do you mean, worse?
He's a fucking psychopath now.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us.
I agree with Kenny 100% on this one.
I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
Too far.
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences
okay,
to rash
okay, everyone
actions.
Calm the hell down.
Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying. But I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh shit. Jackpot.
What? Oh.
Sit down.
You're no.
To get us all killed.
Well.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
Stop fighting! Please.
All right, now we're talking.
Kenny?
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
So?
There, there, baby. It's okay.
Oh, stop crying.
It's gonna be fine.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If
oh,
he
wait.
Do something, he'd have done
right,
right,
I forgot about Luke. Where the hell did he go, actually?
Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
Hmm.
You don't
yeah,
know
Luke.
That. I know he ain't here.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
We'll have to wait and see. It's all we can do.
She's right. There's no way to know what's happened to him.
I told you already. He's gone.
Okay, Kenny, can you get us out of here?
We're close.
Okay.
How do you know
this?
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, just, if something happens... Just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing.
All right,
but
Kenny.
Any help would be good.
He's such a dad.
Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Yeah.
Kenny, please, just listen to them. They know him, what he's capable of.
Yeah, okay. I trust you.
Oh, God, I hope I didn't
all
just...
Right. It's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this. All right. Everybody ready?
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay? Is he okay?
No.
I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Shut up. You know, Kenny had that thought out then. He got hit. Nice job.
goddamn brakes ain't working for shit.
All right, up and at 'em.
The fuck? How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
Oh no.
We got some familiar faces back with us tonight.
You know why? Because you put them onto this.
Some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back when they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Now, it might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds.
Mm-hmm.
So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place. All these feelings you have of anger, betrayal, hate, now they're all valid. No one needs to forget what they did, but we do have to find it in our hearts to forgive them.
Look how much food they have.
Actually,
well, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
I am saying that because I want food, man. Okay.
Come on. We need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
No. You know, Carlos, just do it. Sarah, it's okay.
I need him. I need my dad. I can't. He's... He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration. However, this is not up for debate. The expansion project.
He'll be back.
I'm not gonna say grow up because that's such a dick move.
I don't know. But he will come back. Thanks, Clem.
Oh, now I actually feel if he doesn't come back.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see if you're messing with it.
Okay, I think Bonnie, she doesn't exactly... She's on not exactly as faithful as the others, but...
Thanks, Bonnie.
Yep.
I can't tell that sarcasm or you're serious.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie!
Oh, he has one arm.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should.
Reggie helped us when we ran away.
I know. I feel the same way.
Why didn't he go with you guys when you left?
Yeah, actually, why didn't he?
I think maybe he was supposed to, but then he fell, and everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Oh, okay, so...
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Alvin, Carver wants you in his office.
What? Why?
Don't make this difficult. It's too late for that. No, please.
It's okay, Beck. Just get some rest. If he wanted to do something to me, he'd have done it already. I'll be fine.
Okay, I don't like that.
Let's see what he wants.
Alvin, if you die, I swear, I'm not gonna be happy.
Hey, Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Okay.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
Bonnie, you slimy weasel.
Oh, right. Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Okay.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hello. Who are you? This freaks you out.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine. Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Oh. He didn't make it.
Can you guys save it for the morning?
Who's it?
Some of us gotta be up early.
Who's that? I don't know.
I don't recognize the voice.
No problem. Sorry about that.
Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired, but like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit.
Okay.
Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Right. As you guys know, first cut in about 3, 2, okay. One. We are back. I try to cut in every once in a while to cut because, like I said, 15 minutes, so I try to make these episodes an hour long so I can get a lot done.
It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me read.
Who are you?
So I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but I'm not happy about it.
She's creepy.
Watching us.
What's that?
The woman over there is watching us.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp, covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
I'm gonna stare.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure.
I don't know why the hell you idiots left.
Forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
A few days ago.
We just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen. Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
Carver killed my friend Walter.
Okay, I don't know what happened. But maybe he has...
Okay,
reasons.
Okay,
his
you're...
His reason is he's a crazy piece of shit.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Ah, text.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just... try not to cause any trouble, at least until they release me. Then,
oh guys, I'm sorry, but
got
a text.
Maybe even.
Where the hell is this shit?
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe.
Okay.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Maybe.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. I want to leave with my family. That's it.
Your family is safer here.
That's true.
I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on.
You need to sit down every 3 minutes, Jesus.
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches.
I hope she gets has her baby soon.
Should have actually made a plan.
We're the only...
Fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him.
I don't care.
I mean, clearly, he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I think he's just scared.
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase.
Oh, God, Kenny, you're so closed-minded.
We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Well... what should we be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about.
Like?
That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
What? Kenny, don't screw with us, please.
Walker just snuck up on you, huh?
Yep. I was, distracted. Just wasn't thinking. There's all kinds of noise, hammering and stuff.
Oh, God.
I saw a shadow. It moved in front of one of our... work lamps down here and knocked it over. Couldn't even see.
Oh, God.
That's when it got me.
Can't believe you survived.
I can't either, honestly.
Oh, God. Mike, sorry, text. I'm a busy dude, man. Like he'd done it before. Pull.
Life. Hey, Clem, come on. Don't be like that.
She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around touching everything?
Maybe I'm a kid. That's what. Don't kids touch stuff?
Ooh.
I saw a fella try that a few months ago. Just ended up bleeding out. Ended up turning anyway.
Yeah, like I said, it felt like Mike had done it before. It turned
looks kind of crappy.
Was that a pun because it was manure? If that was manure, that would have been funny. Square.
Well, out with it. Do you see any way out of here?
Yes.
The fences seem pretty strong.
Yeah, they do. All right. A whole house full of building supplies? I guess it ought to be.
What?
Dad!
Okay.
All right, go the fuck to sleep. I'm shooting the first one of y'all I see wandering around before sunup.
Troy, where's Alvin?
Everybody get to bed.
Uh-oh. Where is he? No me...
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure our way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision.
I'll try.
You'll do just fine. Now get some sleep. We'll need it.
Okay, good night. How are you guys? How's your day? Oh, we're up? Okay. All right.
Don't kick me. It's rude.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
Oh, shit. Alright. You have an AK-47. I'm a little girl that's unarmed. What would I do? What did he do? Where's Alvin?
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning.
She's weird? Okay.
But that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went.
Where's Alvin?
Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here, forgiveness, by proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work. Reggie, you're nearly back in. Keep following the path and we'll welcome you back with open arms.
How'd you sleep?
I'll let Reggie be an example
to
you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is available, but it must be earned.
I didn't even realize that. Pay attention.
Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the walls.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good.
Michael will continue on showing his value.
Carlos!
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
Don't.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How?
How do you propose that
one good smack across the mouth.
Are you serious?
Will make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
That's awkward.
I'm not sure with my hand that I could...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
It's my fault.
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you.
Calm down.
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
Do it, Carlos. I hate this so much.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Do it.
Just do it. Oh. That was not a sting. That was just pure pain.
I'm sorry, sir.
Stop! You're not coddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
That was harsh.
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
That was... Carlos, you could have slapped, but that was too much.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Good. I'm gonna learn how to use a gun. I'm gonna shoot.
Hurry up! Clementine!
Really? That psychotic witch almost killed me. I almost was covered in dirt.
Who is this?
She's one of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
Sarah? I wish she'd stayed gone.
She's had a hard time, Becca.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Oh, fuck you.
Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
Bonnie. Okay. I don't trust her.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me. We're loading magazines.
Actually, I might want to pay attention. I might need to learn how to do this one day.
Well, that's it. You got it.
I know how to load a gun. My character does. I don't know shit about weapons.
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge.
Yeah, you fucking liar.
I'm showing a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead. And I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame.
Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters.
No, you really didn't.
I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it.
Well, you did.
Keep everyone safe. But that ain't how it went.
Nope.
I apologize.
We killed one guy who I barely knew.
Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
Mm-hmm.
How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable, but it's safe.
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
Didn't they do those in prisons?
Well, probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation. I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too.
But?
When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy.
Why didn't you? Leave, I mean.
If I'm being honest, I guess I chickened out.
Chicken.
I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take this situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart.
Makes sense.
He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
You're safe if you stay on his good side.
I would if I knew where it was.
I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed. I'm not defending what he did. That was...
He killed Walter.
Only to protect his own people. Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Bill overreacted. He was in the heat of the moment, and he overreacted. Luke had ideas about how things should go, but...
Where did Luke go, anyway?
Bill was thinking. They butted heads. Then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but... I just hope he's safe.
Where did he go, actually? I have no idea where he went.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
Okay, so I guess Bonnie we're okay with. Thank you.
Huh? What do you think? I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for skiing. Had to wait for no one to be around to get it to you.
It's cool. I like it.
Well, I'm glad. I thought it was cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia!
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
Okay. Ready
Follow
for...
me. Come on.
Okay, whoa. Actually, I'm not gonna... Yeah.
Ready for cut
All right,
two?
Then. I had to cut it there, as I said I'm going to be doing.
Stay in here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
Can I touch the floor? Or the sky? What is she doing in here?
Hey.
Yeah, it was completely my... Do you want a hug?
You want a hug? Okay, well, I owe you one for later then. You might not know it's coming though, but I could just sneak up on you when you're not expecting it.
My dad's never hit me before.
He didn't mean to. He didn't want
Even
to.
When I was really bad. He never hit me.
He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy.
That is true.
Not your dad. So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad.
I guess so. Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy.
It looked like it.
Can I see it, actually?
Thanks for trying to help. I don't know why people have to be so mean. Even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Yeah, then you and I would not get along in real life. Reggie.
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia. Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do. It's super easy. Pick up a pair of those shears.
What shears? Do I have to do it, or is it just gonna be cutscene? Okay, cutscene.
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple.
Okay.
While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
Da. That is Russian for the...
Hey, so, is she gonna be okay?
No.
Because what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
I'll take care of her. You don't have to worry.
Good, good. Because I'm awful at that stuff.
Yeah, you kind of are.
Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work.
She never takes that hat off.
Was awkward. I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Okay, let's get to work. She hasn't done shit yet. Can I eat a few berries? I'm helping Sarah. I'm not doing my own work.
Hey. Here, watch me.
Watch me, watch me. Oh, watch. I'm sorry, I'll never do that again.
This isn't that hard, Sarah.
I know, I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake.
It won't be the end of the world if you do. Just keep going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. No es bueno. Cor. Wait, how do you say you're running shit?
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out.
We did shit.
Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
I had
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. You better have an explanation for this.
I'll explain. Don't worry, Reggie.
Now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
It was my fault. I didn't show Sarah well enough, I guess.
No, this ain't your fault.
Reggie.
We talked about this, Reggie. Didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you? Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a few things to talk about.
Oops. Did I just screw Reggie up?
What's wrong, Sarah?
Sarah? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Are you okay?
I gave you plenty of chances.
Bill, no! No! No!
No!
No! Please!
Ah! No!
Weakness. Incompetence. It puts us all at risk, and it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something.
Did I just kill Reggie?
Get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go!
What the hell are you doing, Bill? Did I just fucking kill him? Didn't mean to. I really did not mean to kill him. I killed Reggie.
Hey. So, they want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion? Real simple, just take this over to them. That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about. What's wrong?
I killed Reggie.
Clem? You alright?
Reggie's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe... Listen to me. Take this stuff out to those guys and come straight back. Just be safe, okay? Now ain't the time to be calling
okay,
attention
so
to
Bonnie's
yourself.
Okay. I trust Bonnie to
you
an
need
extent.
To go find out what happened.
I'll explain it. Reggie got pushed off the roof for not doing work.
Hey, Troy! Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
Okay. I think I killed Reggie and I feel so bad now.
Hey! That ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables.
Okay. Well, those walls look so flimsy. Well, not that flimsy, but still. Oh? Is that a... What is that? Oh, no, that's not good.
Laborer. Fuck that. Let them do this shit themselves if it's so goddamn important.
Get your fucking hands off
you
me,
you ain't gonna force me to do this bullshit.
I said get your hands off me.
Or what? You gonna go tell on me?
I'm Kenny. Trying to help you, asshole.
Yeah, this is a real help. Why don't you just worry about yourself?
Reggie's dead. Carver killed him.
What? You sure? Well, did you...
Shit! Fuck! Grab something!
Oh, okay, it's only a few. 100. Alright. Ready? Guys, I play baseball, and this is my baseball right here. See, what? I couldn't do it again, are you serious? No, you're not escaping. Oh, I have to, okay. No. Fuck you, zombie. Nailed it. Oh, shit. Shit. Button mash that shit. Ooh, that's awesome. That's awesome. Take the hammer. Ready? Donkey Kong. I'm about to Donkey Kong this shit. Nope. Duck. Run. This thing. Yeah. No. Oh, beautiful. 9 minutes in. Okay, good. We're 9 minutes in. This episode's going perfect.
Get up. Get out of there. Come on. Make me save your ass. Jesus.
I was fine without you.
Oh, thank God you're okay. All right, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now! You think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip?
You two could team up and kill him. Oh wait, you two don't like each other, right? Okay, do we have to walk down this entire fucking thing? What the fuck? Who? No, get off me! Who are you?
Ah! Ah! Stop! Hey! It's me!
Wait.
Luke!
What?!
Yes!
Oh my God! Hell, Luke! Hey!
Get your blood. Come all this way.
I was worried. We all were.
Nah, it's good to see you too, kid.
Where the hell have you been?
Alright, listen. We ain't got much time. Okay, I followed y'all here best I could. I haven't had a night's rest since y'all got nabbed. Well, that's the first chance I got to talk to somebody. They're everywhere, okay? They got guards watching everything.
How the fuck did you get in?
There's a herd of lurkers just south of us. It's bigger than I ever seen around these parts.
How big is big?
Carver mentioned that. Said he hopes it passes us.
Yeah, I heard folks talking about that, but that ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is.
How?
I don't know when, but it's coming and it's gonna be soon. See, I've been looking for places to get you all free, but I haven't been able to find anything yet.
When do you think the herd will be here?
I don't know. It's hard to say, really, but I reckon it'll wash over this place when it does. See, Carver? Oh, he ain't dealt with anything like this before.
Okay.
Seems dangerous.
Yeah, it does, actually. Sound really dangerous.
But, well, we're in it now. It's what we got.
All right.
We just need a plan.
Okay.
No way to get you.
Okay.
And everyone.
You okay?
Luke!
Oh, sorry, shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen, Clem, I need you to meet me here tomorrow about
what's
this
wrong with...
I need you to get me one of those radios, okay?
He does not look too good.
That, just one of those
you didn't
talks.
Get bit, right?
I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with them guards. You know, I'll figure out the schedule the patrols are on. I mean, they're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them for y'all from out here. Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out of here, so we gotta be careful.
Okay, I'll get you one.
Thanks, Clem. I'm so glad I can count on you.
Yeah.
Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try and be here around this time, but if I ain't, just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios. And just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they,
Clementine, get out where I can see you.
Oh, shit.
Go on. Get out of here.
Okay, run. Go, Clementine. Don't... If Luke found... what's your name?
The hell were you doing? Huh?
I was looking at comics. There's a whole store full of them.
Yeah? No shit. You best not dawdle, girlie. Pull something like that again and you'll be meeting the back of my hand. Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his office. So get on up there, now!
Oh no. Okay, no, that's not good. Bill already killed one guy for not doing work, and I think it is my fault. And again, Sarah wasn't doing any work. Okay, where is Alvin? I haven't seen him for like 2 days already, and that's unsettling. How many cuts is this in?
Rebecca.
Oh no, I don't like that.
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here.
Why? Where is Alvin? Did you fucking kill him?
Alvin?
No.
Alvin!
Is he dead?
He passed out hours ago. He can't hear nothing. No point in making a racket.
Why are you doing this?
Me and him, we got history. Understand?
You kill him?
No. Things we had to get worked out. I wouldn't be so concerned about his well-being if I were you. Not with you being so close to the fire yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Now...
What are you doing? He's freaky.
You make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are.
and you won't end up over in that chair. Now, you might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie. He was a funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during times like...
Ready, set. Okay, then. Let's continue.
Like this. But he was weak. And I don't mean
By the
just...
way, I went... By the way, I had to... I went to go eat. By the way, that's why I cut this time. Okay.
It's 'cause he was maimed. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will. And weak of character. And we can't have that around here. Not anymore. Not with what we got at stake.
He didn't deserve that. Even if he messed up, he didn't deserve to die.
Oh, he certainly did. You see, Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence. He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. It's one of the tough decisions that a weaker person couldn't make. It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety. You understand?
No.
Well, I wish it was different, I do. But they are weak, and we are strong. That's why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock, to keep them safe. It's their nature to follow, not to lead.
I'm not like you.
I know it when I see it. And we're more alike than you think.
Okay.
In fact, I think you realize it, but you're not comfortable with it yet. There's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise.
Good point. I am
trying to help. Cabin, you were scared, but you looked me straight in the eye, kept your nerve. That's what we need. If we're going to get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last.
You were freaky. I don't like him right now.
Kids like you, raised the right way, the way my child would be raised.
Mm-hmm.
It ain't this hurt that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing. If I got anyone
what if it's
to
not yours?
This off to. But I ain't worried about that anymore.
What if it's not yours?
Yeah.
Well, even if that was true, it's mine now. All right, now.
Bill, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Troy really knocked the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot. Hurt on its way, and he puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
So I think he doesn't hate us. Like, I think we're more just there guilty. Yay, trophy. I'm getting trophies left and right. I think I've gotten like 10 trophies in the past 2 days. But I think he doesn't hate us, but we're just guilty by association. But I still hate him.
I don't know what happened this morning. I don't know what that son of a bitch is gonna do next.
So you want to ring the dinner bell for a herd of walkers to show up? How is that better?
Because this place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us. And that's when we go. It's our opening. We just gotta figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
Yeah.
You know that's not what he's saying, but it does sound dangerous.
This shit is all dangerous!
Maybe Luke could help us. He's outside. He wants a radio to help keep an eye on the guards.
Thank you. That's the plan I vote for.
You know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he talked to you.
If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can use that to pick a good time to escape. That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be? There was a girl back at Crawford that used church bells to send walkers all over the city. We just need something really loud.
The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointing toward the parking lot. I saw them when we were walking out to the work. Troy's always standing next to one of them.
Do they work? I've never heard them on.
Actually, neither have I.
They're turned off, but... It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
How do you know that?
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day. I had it flipped on once. Luckily, there wasn't much around at the time to hear it. It was plenty loud, though.
That's perfect. We just gotta get into his office.
How?
Didn't you say something sooner?
Because it doesn't change anything. This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid. And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
Kenny. No, that's all right. You ain't exactly a peach either.
Luke's in no shape to help us. You want to put our fate in that guy's hands? It's not happening.
He did look pretty rough.
You guys should take a look in the mirror sometime.
Look, it doesn't have to be mutually exclusive. Getting Luke the radio is helpful whatever we end up doing. It doesn't hurt to have more information.
You know what? Fine. I can get behind that. Okay, so we get that turd radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement. We fire up the PA thing and bring the walkers to roll over this place.
Okay.
And then what?
Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We
shooting
improvise.
Is not a good
so
idea.
That's not a plan. You don't plan to improvise.
I figured out what your problem is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Yes, there's one way.
Actually,
yeah.
I do it all the time.
Told you. Wait, how?
First words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy stupid shit.
What do you mean exactly? When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them.
That's true. I've seen it in the show.
Trust me. I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
You seem to know what you're talking about.
I've done it too.
What?
Yeah, I've done it.
It's how we got out of the marsh house. Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Really? Holy shit. Oh, good one, Lee. All right, what are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
Amen.
We still have to find a way to get in the stock room.
I got a plan for that too. Come on, kid. I need your help.
Who? What's your name? Whoever she is, she.
Where
I think they said her name.
Where did she come from?
Yeah. Can you explain what your name is?
We just need to use the winch. She can just climb up from there. Then just drop into the.
Oh my god! I don't even know what episode
there's
this is.
Shelves and stuff for you to land on, so you probably won't fall to your death.
Great. Okay. That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
All right.
Come on, up and at her.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our best bet. I mean that, Clem.
All right.
Or never, I guess.
That's my girl. We gotta get that rope down. Mike, you want to boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Let's see what we can do.
Don't let go.
I don't know what clip this is already. I'm a stare. Got it. Is that not making noise? Oh, what the f- That's smart.
Try to hurry, all right? I don't think they're the sharpest guards in the world, but they're no idiots either. They see you not in your bunk, we're all done. Shit, he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here. Grab something.
Oh, that hurt. Don't drop my hat. Okay, good. The hat's. Oh, shit.
We're in trouble.
Yeah, we are. That's not good. We're done fucked. We're done fucked, man. You're D O N E. Foxy, okay. Clemmy. Your new name is Clem. Who are you, Troy?
Man, you're not gonna believe what I'm looking at. There's gotta be 2,000 or 3,000 of them out there.
In the parking lot?
No, not in the parking lot. I can't see them all, but I see the dust they're kicking up.
Where's Sarah?
So you're not sure?
What about how many there are?
Yeah.
Okay.
How can I be?
Sneaky, sneaky. Okay. No one's. I'm a stealthy ninja.
God,
no one sees me.
You think we're ready this time?
I don't know.
What other ways there?
Of course you don't.
This.
We thought the same thing last time.
We learned a lot since last time.
Is it enough though?
Where's
we'll find out
where's Carlos and Sarah?
Yeah.
Where's Carlos, Sarah, and well, I know where Alvin is, but They just vanished. What the fuck do I do? Is his body still there? No. I don't know why I asked. Where the hell am I going? I don't know where the hell I'm going. This is no way. Okay. Ow, I just got bit by something. Shit. No, okay, I can't go any further this way. We're going this way, I guess. No, I can't go this way. Oh. Oh, we can enter this? I didn't know that. Okay. Drew. Is that Bill? No, that's not Bill, is it? No, it can't be Bill. Yeah, it isn't Bill. Alright. Gotta be...
Crazy about Reggie, huh?
Yeah.
You think Bill...
Go on.
Nah, it's just... I was wondering if you thought Bill maybe...
Spit it out, Hank.
Okay.
I don't think Bill was gonna let him back in.
Huh. You don't?
No. Do you?
I don't know.
What do I do? Do I just drop?
Oh, so really, no bullshit. You think we're ready?
I think so. The
homestead. Oh, shit, that's a tough drop.
Not sure about the expansion.
Not that one. Unless we're dropping.
They're out there just moaning.
That's what they do.
Excuse me.
It's driving me crazy. It's really unnerving.
Damn it, my phone has low battery.
I figured we'd be used to it by now.
I wouldn't figure that.
You never got used to a light buzzing or anything?
A little different when it's dead human beings.
Okay, she'd be suspicious.
I'll give you that one.
So what are you doing tomorrow?
Bill wants me to start getting this bay door fixed.
Is that while you're down there?
Yep.
What happened to it again?
Troy backed into it when we brought the prisoners, the new people in.
See, it's hard not to call them prisoners.
Anyway, I'm looking at it now. I don't think we have what we need.
Jesus, really?
We repurposed a lot of shit to get this place built. I can't say for sure if we even had the materials before we started expanding.
Run. Oh, shit. This is so... What the f... What? Shit. She sees us. That's such bullshit, right? How... I just teleported. It's close, though. You know, I'm not gonna be gaming sincere here. I'm just gonna be surprised as hell.
You get him? Okay, jump down. I got you.
No, you don't. Alright. Alright, you better have me. Good.
You best get in bed. Troy will be back any minute.
Now answer the question, where the fuck is Carlos and Sarah and...
You little devil.
I'm a boss. Okay. Ow.
Everybody stay where you are. No need drawing suspicion.
That was so cool.
Thank you, Clem.
Okay, good. There's Sarah. Where's Carl?
I told you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
Thanks.
Yep.
Oh, Jane. Hey. That's what her name is.
Get some rest.
All right. Are we going to end the episode here? Jesus Christ, Ken, just, ugh.
I thought about Duck today, about his dumb little face. First things that come to mind are always the dumb things he was doing. Kid was always running in circles.
I can't tell if he's talking
every
to Clementine or Sarita.
He went, he'd just run. He couldn't stop him.
All right.
Makes it harder to remember he was a good...
Okay, I'm gonna not end it here. I'm just gonna, once again, actually, plus I need to go to the bathroom, so give me a second. Okay. Yeah, I had, like I said, need to go to the bathroom.
What a long day.
Is this the end of the episode, or what are we doing? Yay, another trophy.
All right, we're all here.
Someone's got to get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Oh, shit. Is that the man himself? No, it's just
time
her.
Time to get up. Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going. To work. Rebecca, Nick, Sarah, Jane. If you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while.
She's pregnant.
Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
Hmm. Alright then.
Alright, look. If we're gonna do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, then we pair up with him.
I can do it. Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding?
What?
No offense, but come on, that's crazy. She's a kid. Why would...
There's a million reasons. She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
That's true. I did.
And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right? And if I'm trusting someone to do something this important, I'm trusting her.
Kenny's right. I should do it.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect.
She doesn't need your respect.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
And don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear? Got that? I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
I heard you, okay?
Good. Come on.
Oh, you have your pockets all out. Gonna get your tags all snagged on something. Let's go.
Okay, he's not suspicious, he's just stupid. I would have immediately checked her pockets. I mean,
hey, she's with me?
Oh shit, I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Well, take her then. I don't care.
Ow.
Wait, what's going on?
Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us, people she knows.
What are we doing?
Don't worry about it. Come on.
All right. Don't worry, I'm fine. I can trust Bonnie.
I just wanted to make sure you were all right.
What the fuck?
I didn't believe you when you told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once.
Oh, I know you didn't believe me, you piece of shit.
Even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse.
And?
Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something.
Oh, did you guys hear that crack? That was my fingers.
One of those moments when your blood runs cold. Goose pimples up and down your arm. Because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there.
Mm-hmm.
You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter?
Should I tell her? I'm not telling her. I think she'll understand in a few seconds what I'm doing.
You know you can talk to me, right?
I don't trust you.
I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again.
Bonnie, Luke's waiting for me to give this to him. He needs it.
Clementine, and all I need
you better shut the
fuck up. Just not care where I am. For 15
seriously,
minutes.
Bonnie, shut up. I'm trusting you.
If you get caught and you mention my name, Carver will be the least of your troubles.
Thank you.
Okay.
Alright, good. Bonnie's with us. I think.
What are you waiting for?
Go, Clementine, let's go. Come on. Andale, let's go. Andale, I don't think that's even a word. Well, in English at least. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh yeah, the narrator. I narrate things.
Y'all better hurry that shit up. I hate babysitting you assholes.
Does she see? No, he don't see me. He doesn't see me because I'm John Cena. Dun, 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 dun.
Luke, it's me, Clementine. It's safe to come out.
Is it a walker? Examine a bloodstain. Oh no. What happened in here?
That looks really old. He's probably fine.
I would say touch the blood. No.
Luke! Where is he?
Shit!
Luke! If you're hiding, come out!
He's not hiding. He's not in
Luke.
Here.
Luke! Was he sleeping here?
Maybe.
I swear to Christ, you're gonna regret this!
I was...
You ain't supposed to be out here!
Was I not supposed to do that? Oops.
You people been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up! Well, you wait and see what happens. Move! Hey!
Was that not supposed to happen? Did I completely fuck this thing up? Oops.
Get over there.
And how is it that we're repaid for our trust? With treachery? With deceit? With theft?
What's going on?
I don't know, Clem.
What the fuck?
Whatever you were planning is over.
Bonnie. It's done. Bonnie, you piece of shit. She told on me.
You can't just up and leave when it gets
she
tough.
She told on me.
Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't.
Fine.
Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls.
No.
Luke here, he can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you. Now you can start. By telling me where the other one is. I'm gonna count to three.
Other what?
If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult.
Should I tell him? No.
One. Two.
I found it.
It's right here. I got it. It's all right.
Okay.
Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Three.
Fucker.
No.
No!
God! Jesus no, Christ!
Oh, shit.
Stop!
Stop him! Somebody stop him!
Troy, do
Let
something!
Stop!
Clementine, help
you
me!
You have to do this, Bill!
No! Stop it! Kenny.
I'm helping Kenny, fuck
Kenny.
You all. Ow.
Little shit.
No!
Bill. That's enough, Bill! Please! Bill, there's a breach!
Alright, everyone come with me. Bonnie, you stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into any more trouble.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, damn.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty stomach will give you some perspective. And we'll try this again tomorrow.
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight.
Bonnie, okay, good. Bonnie's like my mom in this game. Well, Clementine's mom, should say. Yay, I'm not Nottingham. That's the trophy I just got. I'm not from Nottingham, okay?
Dang it.
Fucking hate their soccer team as well. No, sorry, any Nottingham viewers. I know at least one of you is a Nottingham viewer. You know who you are. I'm sorry, I just hate your soccer team. Or football team, whatever the hell you want to say. You know what I call it? Never mind. I fucked Kenny up.
What'd she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we can get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
That's great.
It's not great.
Luke, where were you?
What are you talking about?
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know. I was hungry, I got reckless trying to steal some food, and I got caught.
Nice job.
Stay here.
Exactly. We have no idea how long Alvin's got before Bill just kills him. We have to leave now.
Look, I hear what you're saying, but it's risky.
I just say...
It is pretty damn risky, guys. Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? Look, the plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit, Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up, okay? We should bide our time, and we should wait for an opening.
No.
Bobby's agreed to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
We can't do that, man.
Guys, Luke's making sense. Maybe we should wait.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They picked everything clean. I'm just saying, we gotta be sensible about this.
We need to leave now. It's only gonna get worse.
That's true. What, Carlos? What? No. Don't say it. Don't fucking say it, Carlos, please. Is he okay?
Is he gonna be okay?
His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
It's okay, Sarita.
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if... Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about
it.
Leaving some folks behind.
Sorry, that was... No! I sneezed and I tried to cover
no
my nose there.
Other way.
This is bullshit.
What other
well,
way?
I don't like it either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people, and now you intend to leave us behind.
No.
So we should risk all of our lives?
What are you saying?
No, we're not leaving Kenny.
Yeah, well, no,
it's
I'm not...
It's not fair. We stay together.
Life ain't fair, Clem. We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation.
No, I don't want
to
leave.
No one wants to leave Kenny.
This is bullshit. I'm not leaving
Good.
Kenny.
Because you won't have to.
Yeah, Kenny's up. Oh, he's up.
I'm all right, hon. We leave tonight. Plan don't change.
That's what I like to
not
hear.
Bad, old man.
Thanks, asshole.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody?
Yes.
You well, all right?
He has... I'm gonna call...
That wasn't your fault, okay? It's all right. All right. Well, then what now? We get the hell out of here. Like now.
Yes.
Where are we going? In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
Sweet.
Stop there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is.
Okay, good.
It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works.
Hooray.
And we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bothered to explain who's supposed to do that.
No, you didn't.
Okay. Wait, hold on.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd.
All
right. It's right on the microphone box.
Right.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop
okay
into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
You know what? I'm gonna end this here. I know, I don't want to, but I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys for Actually, no, I'm not gonna end it here. I'm gonna cut it here instead. Alright? I'm gonna cut it here. Alright, I'll be back in about 20 minutes. Alright, I'm back. Let's continue. I got it.
Yep, I got it.
Let's do this again.
Be careful.
I'll be careful.
Okay.
Clem, make sure you bring Alvin.
Okay. I'll try to if I can find him, because... I haven't seen him in days in-game, so... This is, I don't even know how many clips this is. Yeah.
Alvin!
Is he dead? No, he's not dead, right? No. Is he dead?
Alvin? Are you okay?
He's not dead, is he? Shit. He's dead. Well, guys, we just lost Alvin. This is heartbreaking because I liked Alvin.
Okay, now the mic. What? What's wrong?
Oh.
No. No, where are they?
Bill has them, doesn't he? I mean. Oh, right there.
Come on. Please work.
Okay.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard barbecue is complete with House full line of products to meet your grilling needs.
Okay, good. What? Oh, come hither.
What did they do to you, Alvin?
Is he a war? No, he's not. What?
Carver talks all that tough guy shit, then keeps the tiniest gun in the universe. There's something funny about that.
Yeah, it's kind of funny.
You have the project. We have the know-how.
Shit.
How?
Come on. We have to go.
I ain't going anywhere.
What?
But you are.
No.
Gone. I mean to get some payback.
No, we're leaving. We're all leaving.
Alvin.
I ain't fit to move, kid. I've run out of road.
No. I don't want to leave, Alvin.
No, I'll just go up there and shut that thing off.
You got to get out of here. They'll be here any second.
No.
Thank you.
No.
You take care of my girls.
No.
I get the feeling it's going to be a girl. Just a hunch. Go on.
No. No! Thank you. No, did he just die? No. Oh my god, he just died. No. Oh shit, that's not good either. Oh, fuck. Alright, I'm gonna end this here. This is too much. I can't handle anymore. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment, and as always, peace out.